it's time for you to do some purging. With even a portion of the new 21st century we've already enjoyed or endured, a new millennium is a great metaphorical event to use to, you know, enhance a critical aspect of your constructive creativity. Get rid of everything that you can. Come on, your psyche has a certain quota of open loops and incompletions that it can tolerate. And, you know, it will unconsciously block the engagement with new material if it has reached its limit. So release some memory. I challenge you, you know, watching this, to test out the following hypotheses and prove me wrong. Want more business? Get rid of all the old energy in the business you've done. Are there any open loops left with any of your clients? Any agreements or disagreements that have not been completed or resolved? Any, you know, agendas and communications that need to be expressed? Clean the slate. Want more cool or useful clothes or shoes? Go through your closets and storage areas and cart to the collection sources everything that you haven't worn in the last 24 months. And anything else that doesn't feel or look just right when you wear it. My wife and I have continued to do this for decades. Want to be freer to go where you want to, when you want to? Clean out your glove compartments and trunks of your cars. You know, get them detailed or at least cleaned. You'll enjoy driving and riding your vehicle. And for heaven's sake, get those little things in your life fixed that have been bugging you. You want more wealth? Unhook from the investments and resources, you know, that have been nagging at you to change. And donate more of your money than usual to someone or something that inspires you to do so. You want to feel more useful? Hand off anything that you are underutilizing to someone who can employ it better. Want some new visions for your life and work? Clean up and organize your boxes of old photographs. Want to know what to do with your life when you grow up? Start by cleaning the center drawer of your desk. You will have to do all this anyway, sometime. Right now, don't worry about the new. It's coming toward you at lightning speed, no matter what. Just get the decks clear so you're ready to rock and roll.